hoes going crazy. Drill. When I walk through, I got sauce too. Came with that gang, chop a rain, get a up, boom, shine. When I walk through, yeah, she found it. Then who brought you? Twins in the Benz once again. Yeah, I brought two. When I walk through, make a deal for the sneaks. Couple freaks got them geek. Puffin' on that loud, I put Popeye in the leaf. Like a 30 perky, I'ma pop a nigga if he creep. When I walk through, bands on his head, yeah, get him off, ooh, yeah. I'm that nigga, ayy, I'm that nigga, wait. I'm on froze, fuckin' ice tray. Have a nice day, Gucci sweats, that's a light day. You a lightweight, I'm fuckin' hot. Yeah, the flyweight, leanin' sideways, it's a vibe. I got two twins in my ride. Fuck it up, babe, don't be surprised. That's why you on.
They say the truth ain't pretty, but coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you so pretty. If everything is dipped in gold, then baby it will never.
Dudes will be like, I don't listen to female artists. And then Rose like,
when they put the dick in it, how you know you barely put a tip in it? 60 seconds got them gone, it's a quick minute.
Roses are red, yo lace is fried. He called me killer cat, cause this pussy suicide.
It was me! Like, oh my god!
Yes,
he called me killer cat.
That bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta, and she knows. She knows, and I know she knows, and I know.
Y'all be quick to say, oh, I'm on a diet. But eat a salad that look like this. Baby, that's a loaded salad. Like, that's no longer a diet anymore. Like, and then y'all be having the nerve to drown it in ranch. It be getting worse, baby. You're a fool.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Rating my school lunch. Look at all that grease, EWW. Chicken stew, rating 7/10. Got worse as I ate it. Steamed broccoli, rating to 1,000/10. No flavor at all. Sweet potatoes rating 5/10. Was too bad, wouldn't want to eat it often though. Bread rating 10/10. This bear was bussin'.
I hate them whip.
Day to Thursday. Scooby-Doo snacks rating 6/10. Too hard, almost broke a damn tooth. Corn, rating 0/10, terrible, no flavor, like plastic.
Ooh.
Salad, rating 3/10, it was decent, no ranch though. Pizza, rating 9/10, the tip was cold, because they put an apple on top, but it's bussing.
Go to bed, slumber.
If you think I'm here to play around with y'all, goddamn I'm not!
Alright.
See, look.
Conair is really stepping up their game.
I don't know.
Smoking on that strong pepper, you gon' get your dome smashed. You know that I'm all she, and I hear my key moving her big booty. All in my crew that she won't move as much, want me to smash. Hold on, hit the gate, broad day, time to smash.
swinging way too slow for me.
We may be swinging a little too slow, but you know what? I ain't moving slow. That
smooth talking, so rocking. He's got everything that a girl's wanting. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy, and I can't keep myself from.
Rating two.
I'm up at the right time.
Short damage, I say he get piped now. Payment bonus.
Hey, who on the team get the most females?
Character.
Hey, who on the team get the most females?
Character.
Alright, who on the team get the most females?
Character.
Who on the team get the most females?
Character.
Gibby, who on the team get the most females?
Hey,
who on the team get the most females?
I'm gonna go with my dog Flight, cuz.
Flight. Who on the team get the most females?
Shit, I'm gonna have to go with my dog Carrington, man.
Alright, who on the team get the most females?
C-Mark, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Gotta be C-Mark. Gotta be C-Mark.
Who on the team get the most females?
Shit.
Probably Carrington.
You do that shit.
Who on the team get the most females?
Flight.
Hey, who on the team get the most females?
My nigga C-Mark. Fake niggas get straight up. My verbal AK slay faggots. And I don't mean no disrespect whenever I say faggot. Okay, faggot? Don't be so sensitive. If you wanna get fucked in the ass, that's between you and whoever else's dick it is. Pause. Maybe that line was too far. Just a little.
Fight you where I'm from. Like the beat, I keep her drunk. You ain't got dough, little boy, you a bum. She give me brain.
I say I won't fall in love, but I was never so right.
I said you fall in love with goofies, I was never your type.
me eat my I ain't cursing today, but I'ma eat my mother pickle.
I got tired of my old Crocs, so I went to go switch them out for free.
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
You like him and don't like him, there's nothing you could do about him because he's number one. Whether you like...
Bro, I think that's every guy. Like, I think every guy really met their dream girl 2019, 2020 type shit, bro. And it's crazy because I swear I really loved her. I think I was in love with her. I'm going to keep it a whole bean, bro, because, oh my God, bro, you just don't understand. Y'all got it.
Oh, you want to get fucked up. You want to get...
Do it like it's your B-Day. Do it like it's your B-Day. Do it like it's your B-Day. Do it like it's your B-Day.
He has elaborate bullshit ideas every 10 seconds. Hey, Teddy, let's doorbell ding dong ditch. You 36.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
How dare they make this show political? I just was here to watch a damn show. Now they got this Black Lives Matter bull jive over here while I'm just trying to watch a damn Netflix show. These black people always got to make something black. Oh, why does it always got to be Black Lives Matter? Why does it got to be about black people?
He has elaborate bullshit ideas every 10 seconds. Hey, Teddy, let's doorbell ding dong ditch. You 36!
Girl, shut the fuck up. You thought you ate that?
It's Gibby and you mad that you got a child and we don't. Go change your diaper or
something. He has elaborate bullshit ideas every 10 seconds. Hey, Teddy, let's doorbell Ding Dong Ditch. You 36!
Smooth talking, so rocking. He's got everything that a girl's wanting. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy. All of a sudden you wanna fuck, why now?
Why?
All of a sudden you
wanna fuck, why now? You got all that cash. And you ain't gonna give me none.
But I need some lessons. I need to give it up.
Just watch me dance.
I'm the one that's killing shit, hands down. If you got a problem with me, say it now. Cause I don't wanna hear no sneak dissing, especially not from one you weak bitches. I'm on go like I don't see no stoplights. I'm stepping out every day, prom night. So if it's all love, show me love then. Cause you ain't on the bitches, what it sound like. Beat, mo, it's how I give it up, nigga. Hoodie, low, it's how I'm pulling up. Just cause I've been on the road, don't mean I've been on the run. And you gon' have to learn to hold your tongue or hold the gun. And we all know you ain't that type. I smack you in the bitch that you act like. I started getting money, bitches upset. They remind me of my pussy, bitches mad tight. Nails done, hair lit, keep them both.
Hey, so my name is Kamaria.
My name is Wanda Jones.
And I am applying for the $30,000 scholarship. The question was, who's your biggest inspiration? It's my granny. She has done a lot of things in her lifetime that I wouldn't want to do. This is a little emotional for me, but my great-grandmother found her actually on the streets. She was a prostitute.
That wasn't no damn prostitute.
Just do it for the scholarship. Okay. She was a prostitute. She was on the streets. It's just hard, and I think we'll be a good candidate because, yeah, that's the backstory. So is there anything you have to say?
I wasn't a damn prostitute.
Just
I'm not a shit. Prostitute.
Granny, stop. So she has got her life together now. So she's my biggest inspiration. I don't never want to be like her. I never want to do that.
Kamaria, I wasn't a prostitute. I don't know where you got that shit from.
can you just put a straight face on and just do it? Just put a straight face on. Stop smiling.
I'm not smiling. But I wasn't a prostitute.
Okay. It's just for the video. Okay. So, yeah. So, I just think we'll be a good candidate. Thank you, guys. And, yeah. Hopefully, we win. It wasn't always easy for her. Oh, what else did she do? She also stripped before.
What? Girl!
You was the stripper.
No, I was not no stripper.
Granny, ain't nothing wrong with it.
I know ain't nothing wrong with it because I wasn't.
Just look.
No, girl.
So thank you guys.
I wasn't the stripper.
Granny, just stop.
So
stop.
Y'all need to know, Granny is not a stripper. Wasn't a stripper. And never will be a stripper.
So thank you guys for the loan. We appreciate it. Me and Wanda are now out. Peace.
Peace.
You wasn't supposed to be doing that.
Why'd you tell me that?
I told you.
Just look. What we do it then?
I look like a moose.
Yes, but a very cute moose. Make all the boy moose go. Wah!
I have antlers.
Wah!
I put to different Chinese stores on a two-way.
Hello?
Yeah, how can I feel?
Is it Chinese restaurant?
Yeah, how can I feel, yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What can I order?
How can I help you?
So who's the fairest?
You're the motherfucking fairest.
What I drop on this watch?
I don't know, about 150.
I'm who they wishing to be. These hoes is... I'm just playing. I know y'all.
One, I'm known to go in. Niggas hoes to be winning, so wins. I got out for five of her friends, but a bitch won't cheat on me again. I get out my body, I got bodies, this is a hobby.
Na kemeri, le kemeri, yeah.
Belgium, hey. Christian Dior, Dior.
Please go.